Well, I think the greatest fear would be if it stopped to be this free venue and started to be like fragmented, or maybe a new Westphalian domain. But my greatest hope is that people can cooperate and discuss and maintain this freedom and this very good idea that emerged and is integrated now in society. So I think if we have more initiatives that are forums for debates like IGF, everything's going to be fine or even better and improve the way society works.